hearing stories and understanding the heritage, and then we did it like the DNA thing. And it's like, okay, so everything that she's told, you know, according to this test anyway, is all wrong or different, you know. But I've always grown up with a strong family, you know, Indian nation, history and heritage.
You know, what part of Oklahoma?
Well, she grew up, my mom grew up in the southeastern, and Hartshorn was where she was born, and my grandmother, I think, is somewhere in that sort of south central area.
Okay, because I know a little bit about Oklahoma, but I don't know a lot. Oh, shucks.